Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to present to you, all the way from Israel, the 2023 Ida Crown Senior Boys Purim Spiel.
A 77-year-old man is stunned when he is told he owes thousands of dollars, but he says he's the victim. He says there's no way he could have racked up those charges.
Here comes the money.
Here we go. Money talk.
Here comes the money.
On the block, hold on your bets, here's where the buck stops. See, first of all, I'm stepping out on my own. About time I elevated to claim my own throne. Success in my blood, call it homegrown. Puerto Rican testosterone. Power and money got me crazy cocky. No longer need you, poppy.
Money, 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 money.
They see it, they see it. They see the
money, 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 money.
They see it, they see it.
Money, 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 money.
Say what, say what, say what? Money. I'm global, dollar, dollar, and roll with about 50.
Thank you, Rabbi.
While smelling fresh and looking
thank spiffy. You, Rabbi.
Money, I want my wrist.
Thank you, Rabbi.
The scene that would have taken place here has been censored by me, Rabbi Leonard A. Matanke.
Hey, Rabbi, I gotta go to the bathroom, bro.
Yo, Rabbi, I gotta go change my shoes, bro.
Rabbi, don't worry, I'll be back in a second. It's just like, I gotta go check something out.
I feel honored to be a part of the Jewish Chicago legacy.
The architecture here at Ida Crown is deliberate. It's here to foster connections.
The nails sticking out of the ceiling really give the building a unique feel as they make me feel as though I'm in a warehouse.
Ida Crown is welcoming to new freshmen and it's a warm place.
The best part about retreat is making connections with teachers I never had.
Something unique about Ida Crown is Dr. Brown's very authoritative demeanor, which brings a needed order to our high school.
Every day as I walk into school and freeze them away from the parking lot, I feel connected to all the other students who are frozen as well.
How would you describe the quality of education at Ida Crown?
Beats Ari Crown and definitely Hill Torah.
Ida Crown has amazing IEPs, academic services, and amazing teachers who will help you succeed. It's a five-year program! It's a five-year program! 5 years! 5 years!
I recommend my friends to come to Ida Crown because, well, if I didn't, it would be my fault if they didn't become B'nai or B'nai Torah.
One of the unique things about Ida Crown Jewish Academy is we are constantly hiring special staff members with special abilities to grow the school.
What makes me so special? One day I woke up and realized the power in this very finger.
Suspended. Watching TikTok? Suspended. Is that an Ida Crown polo?
What?
No, it's not.
What?
Suspended.
I'm wearing dress code.
Lockdown drill, boys. The brown is loose.
You work here by any chance?
Oh yeah, matter of fact, I do.
I'm trying to get a car.
I could help you with that one. We got a couple cars over here. We can try. We can see about this one. Lock on. We'll try this car.
What is that supposed to be?
Don't worry about it. You don't gotta worry about it. Oh yeah, this is a beautiful one. You try this one out.
See if you like it. Yeah. This one's for sale?
Yeah, it's for sale. It's definitely for sale.
Oh, okay.
So yeah, as you can see, we got a great price, $4 on this baby.
That's a very nice price.
You try it, you interested in purchasing?
Is that recent clearance?
Yeah, recent clearance, yeah, you know. You know, daily we have some daily specials at Felix's Auto Shop, you know.
You know, I think I'll take it.
I'll get the paperwork for you.
Wow! That's 8 inches at least. Probably weighs about 15 pounds. Thank
you, Mr.
No,
Cooper.
No, touching 6 feet. COVID still real.
Thank you, Mr. Cooper, for citing the preamble.
Mr. Cooper, that was the worst performance I've ever seen. I don't even know why you're here to audition. That was just awful.
Mr. Cooper, I cannot even fathom the possibility of you ever having a career in this area. It's dreadful.
Mr. Cooper, with an act like that, you can't proceed.
Mr. Cooper, that was awful!
Get off the stage! Get off the stage!
Get off the stage!
Off the stage!
Let's go!
1 minion every week. Isn't actually composed of a minion. You're always short one guy. And that minion always happens to be my minion. So, I'm joining America's Got Talent. So I can bring light to the fact that we need a minion. That's the reason. In a mutant Hashem, I should win, and everyone should draw my minion, and we'll finally have enough people. Thank you. I never get a minion! What is this? Yerachem, Yerachem.
And now for our next act, Rabbi Gottstein.
Rabbi Gottstein, that was a fantastic performance. Your vocals are just perfect. You have perfect pitch. Well done.
You see, it's contestants like you that keep me sane in this dreadful world.
Great job.
Rabbi Gottstein, that was amazing!
3, 2, 1. Yeah.
Listen to me! Are they playing football over there? Not in my library. Not in my library. No football in my library.
Hey, rabbis.
Dr. Phil!
Hey. Doc Zabaris. Thank you for speaking about such an important issue here.
Dr. Brown, appreciate if you call me Doc Phil. According to psychology, that's what you're supposed to do.
How's your brother?
Excuse me. So recently I've had 30 kids crying in my room. That's more than I've had all of last year. I think you rabbis might be being a little harsh on all your students. Could you please talk about that?
Well, not me.
What are you talking about, Phil? These kids are soft nowadays.
No, I agree with you, Dr. Phil.
We
have to be very sensitive to every single student. Very, very sensitive. You know what I'm saying? I know what you're saying.
Thank you, Rabbi Rosenbaum. This is what I'm talking about. Kids are crying themselves to sleep. They have anxiety. Psychologists, they say anxiety is really bad. Yeah. People like you, Rabbi Rosenbaum.
I don't appreciate it, Phil. I don't appreciate the disrespect.
Yes, this is Dr. Zabaris.
Dr. Phil, please.
Dr.
Zabaris,
yeah.
Dr. Phil, please.
Yeah, I call you
Lord. Lord Brown.
Rabban, listen up to Dr. Zabaris.
Is it possible we're not giving them enough homework? Because if their hours are occupied with homework...
Here's
your coffee.
Thank
you, my child.
Thank you. We are shoppers reporting.
At Congregation Kins.
No, we need you here for Minion. We didn't have Minion last time.
Bet you didn't see that one, Rosenbaum.
Come in.
Checkmate, Stromer.
Snap.
Does anyone happen to know where Rabbi Oren is?
How many seconds?
I recall a rabbi once told me if a chair had only 3 legs, is it just as it is 4?
How many seconds?
Well, rabbis, I hope you understand from all my talks about psychology that we need to be more sensitive to our students. Otherwise, they're all going to have mental breakdowns the next week, I swear.
Where are you going, Matanky?
I will be going to purchase egg salad and tuna for a luncheon.
That was the least productive meeting I've ever seen. That was the worst. I'm out of here.
Oh, Reverend, please, Reverend, please. Rush him up, rush him up, rush him up, rush him up.
Yeah.
Mr. Harris, Mrs. Tanner gave me 6 absences in one day, so I was wondering if you could clear those off and if I could take the rest of the day off.
No, I'm sorry. I understand that happens quite often, though, but no.
Are you sure?
Yep, I am sure.
All right. Well, thank you.
Yep.
Oh, Mr. Harris, man. Mr. Harris, you gotta help me out. I gotta go back to the Habib and help prepare and abuse up my 4 absences. And you know me, I'm a straight A student. I'm bored. You know how it is. Like, can you help me out here?
No, I'm sorry. You can't go home.
No, Mr. Harris, you gotta help me out. I also have like 12 other absences. Can we get rid of those? I'm a boarder, I swear. It's because of that.
Oh, yeah, sure. We can get rid of those.
Ah, thanks, bro.
Mr. Harris, I used up all 4 of my absences in delivery. I need more so I can take care of my baby. Sorry, you've already used up all your absences. I can't help you.
You take care of them!
Mr. Harris, I got into some trouble. I used up all my absences. Can I get some extra ones?
He goes back to class.
Yes,
back
sir.
To class.
You heard the man! Back to class!
Ugh, I have a headache. Don't go home.
Boker Tove, Boker Tove. Boker Tove, Tommy Dean to Kareem. Boker Tove, Caleb.
Is that a two-tiered haircut?
Mr. Gutsy, is that a two-tiered haircut?
About the camera.
Yeah, we're working on